As a board-certified avian specialist since 2004, I am one of only 150 doctors in the world to undergo the long and difficult process of additional studies and examination.